Hey everybody, what up? Welcome back to another one with Hike Brothers Outdoors. As you can see, it's pretty cold out here. We're on Devil's Lake. Wind chill's about negative 30, negative 40. I don't know. I'm in the house staying warm. The guys are out hole hopping. I've been sick, so I've been trying to take it a little easier. I wanted to show you what I've been doing this morning that's really been working. We got a few fish on the ice. As you can see, I just got a jumbo perch. That perch is over 14 inches. Really excited to get it weighed. But here's what I'm doing, guys. I'm running a Rapala rip and wrap, and I'm getting the fish really excited with that. And then I'm reeling it up real fast. As you can see, we're only in 7 foot of water. And if I can get a fish excited and bring them up, I'm reeling that up super fast. Then I'm throwing this bad boy down. I'm throwing a buckshot. I'm using a pink and red today, and I'm running like half a minnow on it. That really seems to be working for me today to get the fish excited. Switch poles real quick, drop that down, jig it, keep it just above them. And they seem to just be hitting it. So it's been tough, but this pattern seems to be working. Good luck out there. Stay tuned for more Hike Brothers Outdoors action.